This is without a doubt the world's most tired Corvette. Out of Arizona.